Hello, guys. Happy Mother's Day to all those mothers out there.
Happy Mother's Day.
To who?
To you.
And?
All the mothers out there.
Yes. I thought I'd try something new today and let my natural hair out. If you guys know, it's either been a year or almost a year where I big chopped, and this is the progress. You know, we got, you can't really tell, but we got the curl shining through. Love to see it. Slick has been getting harassed by his father literally all day.
I swallowed him earlier. He was not having
And he just won't leave him alone, so that's why I get neglected when it's time for me to love Slick, because he thinks I'm as annoying as his father.
He just busts off?
He busts off. But yeah, Jay is going to chill here while I go out of town and donate baby clothes. I need to eat something.
Watching How I Met Your Mother.
Would you like to take over the vlog today?
Nah. Love you guys, but no.
Unreliable. I'm gonna like get dressed, I guess, and try to style this, and I will see you guys in a second. Okay, guys, so this is the best I could do. I just put a little wrap thing in my hair, and I put on a long men's tee, and here's Crystal. Never far. Keeping it simple. Bad! Nothing. So yeah, I'm just wearing a literal long men's tee. Long sleeve men's top from Abercrombie. Tied up my hair. And I'm probably gonna wear bricks because those are the only shoes that fit my fat feet. Love that. Hi, big boy. Thank you.
I can do a small size one or a big one.
We just got done eating, and Crystal asked me how much they gave me for the baby clothes that we donated at Once Upon a Child. Do you want to take a guess? They took 10 things and gave
$5.
$6. She said everything else was too used, which makes sense. So I'm probably gonna take it all to Goodwill because I'm not ever gonna use it.
$6.
No. You just said your stomach was hurting, but you wanna go get ice cream?
Yeah.
My hair's crazy. Alright, well, I guess we're going to go get ice cream and then we're going home to celebrate Mother's Day. I look crazy. It's because I tried on a dress and it took my whole thing off.
I tried on a dress.
Yeah. Okay, so we went to Cold Stone to get ice cream. And we get 2 kid scoops with cake batter ice cream and Oreos in it. And it's normally, how much is it normally? Like the 6, right? Okay. So it's normally about $6 for 2 of these, if you guys can see how much ice cream that is. And he rang it up and it was like $10. And I said, and I was just talking to Crystal and I thought I was like quiet and I was like, not $10. And he looked over to the guy and he was like, wait, what kind of ice cream did they get? And he changed it to 6 and I
died.
I feel bad because I would have paid the 10, but like, okay.
Dami would not have paid the 10.
Dami, if you're watching this, we know that you would have had that price adjusted. Because you don't settle. As you should not. All right.
If I had my own YouTube channel, I would have been demonetized.
Mm-hmm. People are looking at me like they've never seen a camera. It's okay. Let's go home and find movies for our family.
It's like MTV in 2004.
Get out of here.
Okay.
My bed got me. He got me an edible arrangement.
I didn't know that was a thing, but okay.
God, this is really pretty. Like, I don't want to eat it.
Ashley takes a bite of a strawberry.
I got a straw. So your chocolate's more important than me, I see.
You are my chocolate.
Shut up. Thank you. Mm-hmm. It's my first official, unofficial Mother's Day, right? Because for the... You'll have like an official Father's Day because she'll be here.
She'll be here, yeah.
Ghetto. She's playing me.
I timed this out perfectly.
Trapped me.
Always win.
Look at how pretty it is, guys.
Ew. It's out of focus. Why is it doing that?
You have to go back out. Ah, she's on my nerve. Look, he ain't never far.
Big man.
He also got me a card, but last time I read one of these, I cried. So, let's see if this one ruins my day as well. Okay, look how cute this is. Already gonna do this. We're already doing this. We're not doing this. We're not. Okay. Why? Why do I even? I can't even blame it on hormones. I'm good. I'm Gucci. Jay, I'm not gonna let you ruin my makeup because I'm not. Okay, I'm back after a little intermission. I'm so blessed. So I texted Jay and I said, if you ever write me a card this sweet again, I'll kill you. Yeah, I don't know what else we have planned today. I know we're making a really nice steak dinner. Probably gonna watch a movie and cuddle. Baby girl will be here in a few weeks. Ooh, I'll give you guys a bump date, actually. Hold on. Let's see if we can do this. Also, keep in mind that I am 37 weeks. So. There she is in all her glory. Hold on. Make it a little bit more, you know, reasonable for you guys. If you guys can even really see that. She is ready and so are we. That's all I can say. Yeah, I'm probably gonna shower and take off this makeup. Thanks for dinner.
No problem.
So, you dramatic. Let's go to bed. It's Mother's Day and you've shown me no love today.
That's not true.
Come on. My belly's hurting really bad. Bye.
No. Don't drop that damn thing.
You're caught. Wait, no, I like her by you.
But I gotta get dressed in the morning, you don't.
They.
On the weekends, she stays by me. During the week, she stays over there.
Excuse me, ma'am. Excuse me, ma'am.
Don't drop that da-da. Hey, don't drop that da-da.
Oh my God, I thought that was a roach on the counter. Ow! Hair goals. My belly looks huge in this.
Your nightgown from 1953.
Mind your business. I look like I'm a real mother. Got the glasses. I got the 90.
I got the 90.
The big man. The big boy.
What's his name from How I Met Your Mother wears one of those? A 90.
A 90? Yeah. What do you call him? Oh, you call him pajamas.
Nightgown.
Ew. You're 90. Yeah. Oh no, I can't laugh. No, cut the cameras. Does your man get on the game from 3 to 9 p.m. and then claim he's worked a full-time job? Does your man make dinner and then act like his world's ending when he's done? If your man does all these things, then call 1-800. Your man's boring. What is this?
You call me boring.
Are you sleeping or no?
Maybe.
No, you're not. We're supposed to watch TV.
Mm-hmm.
You don't watch it?
I remembered all the episodes.
So you don't want to watch it?
Mm.
We got a kicker. Hold on, let's see if you guys can actually see it this time. I think she's camera shy because every time I try to show you guys, she kind of stops kicking. She's like her father. Oh yeah, see, she stopped. We're gonna end the vlog here. This is my first unofficial official Mother's Day. We're gonna end the vlog here. I can't see anything because I don't have on glasses or contacts, so hopefully we're in focus right now. Say goodnight, baby. Bye, guys.